Welcome to Maynooth University, nestled in the heart of County Kildare. The research community at Maynooth University is a collective of people who are really trying to find solutions for the global problems that we're facing in the world today. As an institution and as it's grown, we have continued to develop a culture of collegiality and cooperation that's always been there. It's very common at Maynooth to see people working across disciplines and faculties, but more than that, to see undergraduate research right through to our senior faculty. The way we've structured our research institutes around our core areas of expertise has allowed that interdisciplinarity to be nurtured and grow in a very organic fashion. I think if I was to summarise our key values as a research community, it would be to make a difference and to carry out global research that has real societal impact.
In our research, we're building molecular computers where small strands of DNA come together and interact in order to execute computations. A recent work published in Nature is about designing a multi-purpose molecular computer that's capable of running many different molecular programs.
So my research really focuses on allergic diseases that affect both children and adults. It's part of the atopic march. It's a rare disease called eosinophilic esophagitis, which is often associated with food allergy in patients.
My research is about early modern Ireland, the Renaissance in Ireland. That's the 16th and 17th century. It might seem very long ago, but it's where modern Ireland is created. It's where everything starts. It's when the English conquest happens and is completed, and when an end is put, of one kind or another, to the Gaelic world. So everything changes. And I'm just trying to see, what was it like before everything changed?
Ireland is a small island on the edge of a large ocean, and how the Atlantic changes really is key to understanding Ireland's future in a changing climate. We identified three areas of research where we can make substantial progress over the 5 years. These areas are ongoing Atlantic change, sea level rise, and we're going to bring the field of decadal climate prediction to Ireland.
In my research, I'm really interested in questions about the intersection between law and technology. So I'm particularly interested in issues of privacy and of surveillance, transparency of government action to ensure that people have the ability to participate fully in democracy. Due to the increased importance of data protection law in the European Union, that has become a core part of my research as well.
What Access Earth does is it provides users with a platform to enable them to find places to eat, sleep, or experience in towns that they want to visit. Using our mobile app, users can answer a series of yes or no questions about a place, such as, is the bathroom accessible for my device, whether that's a wheelchair, walking stick, to see whether it's suitable for them, because everyone's accessibility needs are different. And with Access Earth, we aim to allow users to experience a town that's accessible to them.
So my research is focused on a cell therapy. The cells that I specifically work on are from the bone marrow, and they're called bone marrow derived mesenchymal stromal cells.
What I'm starting to father a grin and a really good shaw. I nish muna rachid blee in the tradition of talking in shaw a jagus knugelig ogus a lien knugelig. A hanyation like is dramwood at Hajiri or an inu his fee ogus kurumajan vim gujaw or a nu amsharat agus erin a kinalaha egg sula commersage a yanter trees and gaelic.
Well, don't tons get a little toyja, she entitled togum na. And new technology to mar Irish in Afiog and Rath and the Gaelic. August machine by my brand new air in Mian Homersada, Mian Hoshilda, August Connus Marathon Gaelic, I done in Lech, Lishna, Naharia show.
My research over the last decade has focused on migration to and from Ireland. I think it's been one of the biggest changes that we've seen in Irish society in the last few years. And I've looked to see how can we understand it and how can we better understand the experiences of migrants.
So my own research is in women and early television history. I'm really interested in women as they engage with media at the point at which it's emerging. So I'm looking at the 1930s and 40s and the way women worked in production, the way they were considered as audiences. And what I find is that there's a lot more women in than we would think, and that they eventually filter out.
Radio space provides advanced state-of-the-art facilities for the research and development into the next generation of 5G technologies and those for the Internet of Things.
As a researcher at Maynooth University School of Business, my own specialisation is in the area of international careers, and I look at it much more from a critical management point of view. My focus has been really on looking at skilled migrants and their own career stories. So their experiences from having moved from their home countries to Ireland or maybe to another jurisdiction, and encompassing in that not just their job or their work experiences, but also their life, their family, their identity.
The All Institute is the assisting living and learning institute here at Maynooth University. We have a particular focus on working with people and working with technology.
Avectus is a cell engineering technology development company. At Avectus, we are developing our SoluPore technology as a new way to engineer immune cells to improve their ability to treat cancer.
Maynooth University is a young and vibrant university based on its commitment to excellent education and excellent research across a wide range of areas. What you've just seen is a small sample of the research that goes on at Maynooth. At any given time, we have about 400 research projects, including over 100 projects that are partnerships with industry or with civic organizations. World-class research at Maynooth spans areas such as climate change, biomedical science, digital humanities, assistive living and learning, technology and society, to name just a few. Our research excellence across all our areas is the primary reason why Maynooth University is now recognized as one of the top 50 universities in the world under 50 years of age.